Yeah, so in Chinese Kung Fu, there is a special ceremony where you get accepted as a closed door student, like be accepted as a real Todai, as a real son. So there's a difference by some traditional Chinese Sifus. You know, some students can be very close to the Sifu, can study for many years, but still the Sifu will withhold, hold back certain details and certain key points, which are reserved only for the people who did the Baisi, the tea ceremony, you know, the real indoor family members, so-called. So here I'm going to show you some footage of 2006 when I did the Baisi, the tea ceremony with Sifu Chen Guang of the Eternal Spring, Wang Chun family, actually the Low Wang Chun family. The system that he learned from Grandmaster Wai Chek Yan and that he passed on to me. There has only been a few students actually here in Hong Kong who did the Baisi with him, and I'm only the second Western student that ever did the Baisi with him. So yeah, enjoy.
Slowly, slowly, yeah. This motion.
Finish.
con chị xin. À, chèn sờ mẫu thì kéo tay được.
Third road of the ancient Silentau today
from the Yongshun Point road.
But you have to perform it like a whip
to get used to absorbing the force.
When I pull him, it's different than the muscular force.
The same sticking.
Nullify the force. 1, 2, 3. And I'm there. It can be very quick. Yeah, now it is completely relaxed. And then it's very heavy.